What's going on, you guys? This is Andrew Lovato here, and welcome back to Sift Head's World Act 5, an exotic job. We will be continuing on with the Give It Back Massacre mission in part 4 of this Let's Play, which I'm hopefully going to be able to beat it this time, because I did watch the walkthrough, and for when we get to the train with car with three of the mercenaries, we have to shoot them while constantly pressing the health bar, the health box and the munition, so that you can reload your health and munitions. Rinse and repeat and keep doing that until they're dead. Which hopefully that strategy will work. So anyways, without further ado, we'll take on the mission. Sorry, it's a little laggy. I don't know why it's a little bit laggy, but I do apologize. I don't know why it's lagging, but it's a little laggy, but it's not bad. There you go, got him. Alright, here comes the hard part. Ugh, damn it, didn't react in time. This is gonna be where the hard part comes. Damn it, failed again. Okay. I apologize if you hear a noise, it's because this game is lagging. I don't know what it is. It's a little bit laggy, but it's not bad. Damn it, couldn't react in time, because this is where the hard part comes. I can't react in time, and you have to react in time at the part of the three guys. And I don't even know why this game's lagging a little bit. Here, I'm trying to figure out why it's lagging. That's why I minimize the screen. Damn it, couldn't get it. God, this is the hard part because you gotta multitask in this mission. Okay, who's coming up next? No idea why this game is lagging, but it's just messed up. Wasn't like this before when I did the other videos. Okay, I don't know where that guy went after I shot him, but that's just weird. Okay, this one's got no munitions, so I gotta use this one. We'll reload the other one when we get to the next part. Damn it, out of munition. God, I wasn't even prepared for this part. Damn it! Couldn't get him in time. Great, I wasn't even ready that time. God, this game's screwing me over. damn it, failed again. Because I couldn't get that one guy. Great, it wasn't ready. Damn it, I'm out. I already got no munitions, so I'm screwed. God, I'm stuck with this gun because I have no other munition left. Oh wait, I gotta reload it. Perfect. Gotta reload it, good. This one needs to be reloaded, which once we get to the munitions, we'll reload it. Damn it, failed. God, and why is it still lagging? That's just so messed up. Got him. And we're stuck this one too. Damn it, almost had them. I only got one guy. Thank you. There we go. Finally killed all three of the guys in this car, and I beat this part. Oh, finally. Okay, and we're almost toward the train, the front of the train, so let's keep moving. Let me make sure this is loaded. I'll reload it, should be on the safe side. Alright, off to the front. Hello, Mr. Conductor. Or should I say Mr. Engineer? End of the... That's it. End of the line, Mr. Engineer. Let's grab that idol. Let's get rid of them. Once and for all. Alright, next mission is taking the lead. Precision mission. The objective, it's time to split up. Alright, it's time. It's time to end this once and for all. Let's get all the mercenaries. Okay, so what do we do next? Okay, I'm trying to figure out what to do next. Do we just keep moving, or what do we do? Because I killed all the guys. Oh, we have to hit something, okay. We have to hit the train lever, okay. That disconnects, that uncouples the train cars. Alright, mission complete, we did it. Alright, so next thing we do, we have to bring the artifact back to Mr. Sandover. Or whatever his name is, I forgot what his name was. We brought it back to him. Here's your fucking artifact. Great job. The money will be deposited in your account at the end of the day. Where are you going now, Mr. Vinny? Chicago. Where else? Alright, so we gave it to Santa then. And there you have it. That is Sifthead's... Oh, we're heading back to Chicago. Okay. Home sweet home. Oh, and it's raining. Huh? Vinny's safe house. Alonzo got away. And there you have it. That is Sifthead's World Act 5. I'm so glad I beat that mission where I deal three guys. And there's the end credits. So yeah. So anyways, I will end my video here. Thank you for watching, everybody. Please hit the like button. Also comment and subscribe. I appreciate all the support you've given me. Hit the bell to receive all notifications of upcoming videos on my channel. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.